And China has expressed concern over the joint military exercises to be held in the Japan Sea between South Korea and the U.S. Foreign Ministry spokesman Qin Gang urged all relative countries to remain calm and not take actions that could worsen the already tense situation.